Nice.
Thank you.
Vibes.
This is also coaching.
that's what we're doing. If you move that way, we're coming there. Teacher, see? Useless. Huh? Oh dear. I was in the middle of a lesson then. I've got. I lie. Lay one tonight. I've got. Oh!
Thank you. But no, it was better. I actually upped the pace of the game today. And I was actually taking the ball a bit earlier. And Dorna was actually reading it better and moving better, even though I was putting more pressure on the ball and up in the pace. She was actually doing quite well and reading it much better. Still needs to move diagonally to the front. She does tend to hit it under pressure and get stuck.
I'm not hitting it under pressure. I just don't know how to get myself out of a stuck situation yet.
Doing for that is because you're under pressure. So that's why you're stuck.
But it's not because I'm not under pressure. It's because I don't know how to get out of it.
You've got to learn.
Learn how to get out of the stuck situation. Agreed, yeah.
So coming out under pressure. So you're coming out diagonally.
It's not the pressure. I don't know how to get out of that corner. Go on then.
So you're moving out diagonally. You've got to move diagonally. So what you do is you end up facing the front wheel. So you're actually moving sideways. So you're stuck. You need to actually move that diagonally. So you come in here, diagonal movement out the shirt. What you do here, you do this.
Yeah, it would have been nice if you picked that up again at the beginning of the lesson.
Diagonal, and now you're on the tee. And now you can cover the front. All you've done in particular is cover the front. But all you're much better. Especially as I've played much more pace. And actually you're only reading the ball better and you're actually hitting the ball as well. It's a good shot today. It's very impressive.
Thank you.
Excellent work. Well, cheers in. Cheers. Bye.
Goodbye. Tara very much.
It's a pleasure.